The moment you begin to pull out, you create isometric. The dynamic tension in this first position, you feel it in your shoulders, your back, and your abdominals. We're isolating the upper trapezius muscle, the shoulders, and maintaining abdominal control throughout. Each time, try to pull a bit further in opposite directions, feeling the stretch down the upper traps and back, maintaining control over your abs, inhaling deeply. Remember, keep both feet firmly planted on the floor, reaching towards your feet, extending forward. And just one more time. Slowly begin to extend overhead as the bottom ham extends up, and slowly pull down in the opposite direction. We extend up and we pull down, down. When you're on the right, push the left hip down. To add intensity, hold it for a count of 8 to 10 seconds, maintaining control over the abdominals and continuously pulling out in each direction the whole time. This is a full body integration movement. You begin to feel your pecs, your bicep, your shoulders. It's a balance move because you're really thinking about holding your body weight on one side, abs in and tight. Remember, we bring it to the vertical position with the forearms parallel and the opposing hand facing the back wall. So we feel the tricep on the extension, we pull down and press to the side. One more time. We do a full tricep extension against the bicep, back to center, and press to the side. Start out by just trying it 2 or 3 times. You don't want to feel any tension in the back. If you feel tension in the back, modify your position by sitting closer and continue to resist against the towel in opposite direction. Tension throughout. Inhale deeply, exhale completely. Inhale deeply, exhale completely. And there you have it. Holding it for a count of 8 to 10 or 4 deep breaths. Slowly return back to center. Extend the arms in front towards you. Slowly straighten the legs, reach up and stretch, and then return to starting position. If you begin with your right leg, grab hold of the towel with your right hand, just about midpoint, giving you the perfect extension and grip. If you're a little tight in your hamstrings, or this is the first time, bend your knee and work within a close radius of your center of gravity. This will modify the movement. You can also just stay here if that's enough and just work on the hamstring. Lift. Press, in and down, last one. Up, forward, in and down. Let's combine a side squat and a low impact cardio workout, because that's what makes the difference. Again, the towel acts as a support bar, helping us through the series. Just one more time, all the way up and down. Back to the march, shake out the arms. Back to the march, shake out the arms. Side to side, back to the side, tap. Here we go, one, and center. One, and center. Breathing. 3, 4, wow. 5, stay with it. So the footwork is just a simple tap, a grapevine you can call it, or just 2 side steps together. Let's focus on the breathing, because that's what this is about. Again, adjust as you're doing it if you need to. Now we hold it for a moment, 4, 3, 2, and 1, rest. Challenge 2. Soften the knee, isolate that quad, and lift. Holding 8, 7, you can do this. 6, 5, bicep, tricep, and delt combination. Remember, abs in and tight, focus breathing. Start out with 4 or 5 reps on each side, of course, building up to 10.